My name is Fikos, I'm 33 years old. I'm from Athens, Greece, and I'm making a mural here in the old city of Nicosia, Cyprus. This mural is depicting Amarakos. It's a figure from Cypriot mythology. He was supposed to be a young guy who was making perfumes for goddess Aphrodite. And there are several versions about what happened, but the point is that he got punished by the gods and he was turned into a plant. Or a flower, if you want. I find it very interesting because from one point it's very appropriate to depict it here in the old city of Nicosia. And another reason is that I found a similarity between the theme with the situation we experienced last 1.5 years with the pandemic, because many of us felt like we have grown roots because we're staying in one place for so long. Painted in many countries around the world, like Morocco, Thailand, Mexico, in many countries of Europe, Switzerland, Italy, Ireland. I am mostly inspired from Greek mythology because I trust that if these myths have survived for so many millennia, they must have something to say.